Hello, everyone, and welcome to Bevins Bricks. I'm Daryl, and today's live feed, I was working on some cars. And the white car is the one that I actually finished during the live stream, and I was really happy with it. But I actually modified it a little bit afterwards, too. So now let's take a quick look at what I came up with. And here it is, without further ado, the white luxury sedan. I am really tickled with how this turned out. Now, the biggest reason I am tickled about it is it holds two passengers, as that is a huge deal for me. I really want every car in my city to have two passengers. And another thing that was a big deal to me is because typically when I'm building cars, when I'm going six wide, I was always going with a six wide window. And it just always, to me anyway, they look a little bulky, almost too bulky, to the point that I really didn't like them. But at the same time, I couldn't do the four wide tops anyway, and acquire the ability to put two minifigs in like I did now. Now, keep in mind, they are not locked down. They do just pop right out. And even on the interior of this, I made sure I did it in all dark gray, as that's what a lot of cars, at least around by me are anyway, have a dark gray interior. So I thought that would add to the touch of class to the little sports car. And I had to put the steering wheel in the center. So that's something that kind of bummed me out a little bit, but I'm not going to be too bummed out about it because I still accomplished my goal, which was to make a two-seat, six-wide, four-wide top car. And then the other thing is that I've really been struggling with when it comes to car builds anyway. To me, they always just look way too big. And again, to me, a car really should be no, or at least pretty much equal to height to a minifig. And as you can see with this car right here, it is just that. It's just a slight little bit, and I'm trying to adjust the camera down just to show you. I mean, it's just very, very slightly taller than the minifig, but I mean, as far as everything that I've ever seen or done with cars myself and car builds, this is the closest I can get to what I feel anyway would be a minifig scale sized car. And again, I am personally just really happy with how it turned out. I'm also working on a taxi cab as well, and I was working on that in the live stream. Although I don't have it quite finished yet, I feel like I'm finally on the right track, and I should have that done probably tomorrow. And I'm going to be trying to make a lot of this particular style of car for my city, because I feel like this would be a proper scale to match the buildings, the minifigs, in the way that my city display looks. And I would really like to fill my entire city with a whole bunch of different six wide cars. And I tell you what, this is definitely going to be one of the first that I am truly excited about. And again, I just absolutely love it. And you can expect to see more of these types of car builds coming very soon. Trying to get one last sweep in so you can see all of the detail. And again, like I said, a full interior, which to me was a big deal. I thought it looked really good to have it nice and different color on the inside of it. But again, I am just very happy. And I kind of like the look of the strength of the nose, I guess would be the best way to put it. But it still has an elegant look to the car. So again, very happy. And that is all for this video. Like I said, I just wanted to kind of show off what I worked on in the live stream earlier today and what I was able to accomplish with that white sedan. And again, I am very happy with it. But anyway, as always, thank you for coming to Bevins Bricks. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share below. And hopefully, we'll see you next time on Bevins Bricks.